Coach Calvin Ford, breaking news. You're the coach of Javante Tank Davis. We're here in New York City. Chavez Jr. Canelo, it's on for Cinco de Mayo at 164 and a half. What do you make of that
fight? I like Chavez. I like Canelo. Is Chavez going to make weight?
It's going to be difficult, but I'm sure he can. He's a professional. He made weight last time, 169.5.
But this one.
Sorry, 167.5.
This 164.
That's true, it's 5 pounds.
It's 5 pounds. That 5 pounds, give or take, man. I mean, I know Chavez. I love him to death, but God day, man. Come on. 65?
64 and a half.
64, I mean, where the half come from?
Maybe they couldn't decide if it's 64 or 65.
They couldn't say 65, I would have went for that, he got a chance.
Yeah, I say, I'm not a Chavez fan, but he gonna win because he can balloon back up. And Chavez, Canelo gonna stop at a certain point.
So you got Chavez?
Canelo stop at 75.
I got Chavez winning that.
Yeah, he gonna stop at
75.
Yeah, Chavez.
Chavez always, pay him.
Tank. They just announced Canelo Chavez Jr. for Cinco de Mayo. Who wins?
Canelo by knockout.
Wow, that's major. That's major, y'all. I think he's too strong and big to be knocked out.
But Chavez has the best chin. He has a great chin.
That's what I'm saying there.
And he's going to balloon back up to light heavyweight.
What
are you saying?
He's going to be a light heavyweight prison.
It's a good fight. I think Canelo is on another level right now. So his mindset.
Reporting.
His boxing. Look what I'm watching.
What are you watching right now?
Floyd Mayweather versus
Chop Chop Corley. All right, so there you have it. Coach Calvin Ford said it'll be a great fight.
I ain't got a man knocked out though, because he got a chin.
He got a great chin.
He got a great chin.
And if he's in great shape. Now, I think it would be a more competitive fight at 68, but it is what it is. So they're fighting. It's a big money ticket. The entire nation of Mexico.
It's gonna be a great day for that date. Great day. I mean, I give it up. Everybody going to love it. They going to have a ball with it.
All right. There you have it, Coach Calvin Ford. Stay tuned. This is Reporting.com. I'm Ali Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbak.